stay down.
No, boy.
You stay high, stay down, no problem.
Right, just in case though. Can't get a hold of you. Yep.
Shana? Shana, girl.
Come on.
Hey.
Try and get away from the
other dog. They're going to be here until January the 3rd.
Right.
Okay, so they're going to be here for a little bit.
Aww.
You're not helping me ride my jerking.
Oops.
My analogy is not good anyway.
Sit. Hey. Hey. Come on, sit.
This is my son, Anthony.
Sit.
He's gonna, come by probably once a week and just visit them.
Good, they'll like that.
And then he'll be picking them up for us.
Okay.
On the 3rd.
Come here.
Striper.
The door's shut now.
It's okay, boy.
No, no.
I know.
You're gonna make me deserve them. What's your number, son?
316-993.
Striper, sit, baby. Sit, baby. Sit. Striker, baby.
Yeah.
Come on, boy.
Can't forget my number. Pretty easy.
Yeah, but I
never use
it.
Striker, sit.
Use his number anymore.
Come on over here.
Yeah.
Right. Not memorizing anymore. And then did you, brought bedding, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is our Chewbacca. She likes to whine a lot.
Oh boy. Oh.
And I don't know whether she should go along with her or not.
Shana. Shana.
Yes, it actually is.
Shana. Stoy, shut up. Hey.
Oh, I'm sorry, Lenny. Okay, we can go ahead and go out back, and then you can show her how to do that. What run would you like her? Actually, she can go out with them, so she can potty too.
Yeah.
And they're going to
all the time they need to be. You need to drop the gate between them. It's probably when they're eating.
Okay. The Great Dane?
Yeah, two of them. There's two of them in there.
So this is gonna be their temporary home, guys, while we're gone.
Look what trouble you guys caused. Made everyone bark in there. He wants to play with you. Look at him.
Aww. Let's check out this one. Hi, boy. Housemates. Oh. and I was checking out. It's over there.
Here.
Shana. Shana. Both of them here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, thank you.
Take it off first. Don't take it now.
Oh, he'll be fine.
He's gonna run around.
Go in.
Come, baby. Come, Shana.
He don't look.
Oh, it's connected. I see.
Shana figured it out. Shana's still trying to figure out why he can't get out this way.
He is. He's not used to being confined.
Shana looks like she'll be fine. He goes for it.
Poor guy.
Bye.
I'm gonna say goodbye. Understand?
Huh?